Greetings from the planet Heaven. I'm your host, Charlie Chaplin. The question has remained during the past 100 years, why did North and South America drift from Europe and Africa as far as they did? The planet Earth was designed like a Rubik's Cube. The three equatorial continental combinations of planet Earth.